My name is Michael Thomas, Fire Chief at Whitmire Fire Department in Newberry County. Since I had the LASIK surgery, I don't have to worry about my glasses getting damaged, so I can keep myself safe, my firemen safe. I don't have to worry about the glasses. We get a call at 2 a.m. in the morning. Don't have to get up and worry about finding the glasses. If it's pouring down rain or having to wear the breathing apparatus, all that hinders you and stuff having glasses. Don't have to worry about it anymore.